This is how it's supposed to work. Yeah, but let's see if this works. First we're only gonna lose a times a bit. Maybe that much. And then we're gonna see if this works. And then if it does work, we're gonna keep adding it. First, and I'd recommend Tide because it works the best. Oh gosh, that was a little too much. Oh yeah, I forgot to finish. Hold on. I'll be back in a moment. Gotta get this next. See what this looks like. Oh, it's actually turning into goo. I think I had too much Tide detergent. Oh. I don't think this is slime. Okay, that was a fail. Some of the detergent out. So I can get some of it out. This might take a little bit. I'm trying to keep this little thing out of the way. Okay, now it's mixed. This is not slime at all. I'm going to just go dump this thing. We got this. Did that. Skip it. Hello. Like I said, don't use all of it. Okay. Again. Use a little bit more this time. Have a little bit of slime. This works. Lemons. Oh, it's actually starting to work. Okay. Oh yeah, that's what I forgot. I'm gonna get some color and make this color. We are going to make this colorful and glittery. We are going to use red glitter. Okay, I guess actually now I'm just going to make a couple. But I gotta make sure I don't put that much. Because last time I put a lot. I'm going to stick with the yellow slime. And you know what? I might add red because I like the color that it made last time. The last time I made slime, it was really pretty with the red and yellow. So I'm gonna try that again. See what it turns out like. But it's gonna look good. You guys wanna see what it looks like right now? It doesn't really look that good. It's like yellow. Apparently it's stretchy and it's still wet. I'm trying to get all the contact solution and bolt and stuff and get into it. You know, I feel like I didn't add. Whoa. That changed colors quick. I'm going to get in a row. Sorry for the noise in the background. It's just my grandma. She is just watching TV. She normally has the TV really loud. Okay, that would have been bad. This is where it gets pretty. So let's do this. This is slippery. It's not that sticky anymore, actually. This is not fun. Stretchy. I just keep doing this so it gets like not sticky, and if it's still sticky at the end. Right now I'm just moving, I'm just messing with it fast because it's kind of still sticky. But it's still sticky at the end for you guys. Just add more contact solution. Make sure you make it not sticky. Guys, this number time. I can't wait to color it is. Like a rainbow color, orange and green next. Okay, this is stretchy in my last one. If you go down to my other slime video, it wasn't slime. That was not slime. It would just stretch and it would break. This slime's a little bit better. So you just know how to break. I guess we're going to make some more of this type of slime. This video. This is going to be a long video, but hey, let's make some more. Oh gosh, it is brown now.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god. That is awful.
Oh! I am so sorry we do not do a Play-Doh on here. I am going to try to do that tomorrow. And so, this one definitely looks like me. Still stretchy, even fun. So I guess, I added the yellow and red. And it's hard to see it. I feel like I could have put more.